Hello students, welcome to DAV Moyil Public School Sita Savangi. Today's online classes of health and physical education. Today's our topic is motor skill development and activity name is skipping rope.
Welcome to all e-learning classes DAV Public School. I am Ratnamala, your physical education teacher. Today we are all going to start new technique skipping. Skipping is very easy to learn. Skipping develop your stamina, your coordination and cardiovascular system. It also develop your eating habits in proper manner. Okay, you take any type of rope, cotton or wire. Okay, and when you start skipping, take both handle in one hand and start like this. In simple way, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? Then you take handle in both hand and start like this. In simple, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then second variation, both leg close. Take like this position and start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. In very simple way. And then when you practice and perfection, then you start fastly like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, you do regularly skipping for 5 to 10 minutes. And when you're doing skipping, avoid the injuries and do front of your parents or elders. Thank you.